that phone's just... Well, I'm guessing that this is either a pound cone or a squeal cap. And it is another fairly deep one. It's about nearly 7 inches. It's really easy digging here, coin. When the ground is saturated with water. Well, it's not a pound coin.
To dig.
Just a decimal penny. A decimal penny from about 7 inches. Well, this last summer, I had to pack in detecting for a week or two because of the ground was just, it was solid. It was just baked, solid. Way too hard to dig. Impossible to dig. See, that could be a gold ring, that. There's a very slim chance it's a gold ring. Very, very slim chance. That's why I'm not digging it. Well, it's square. I know it's a round, it's a ring pull that. Sounds like junk that, with the old style. 11:15. Ring pulls. See what it is. It does sound trashy. About 6 inches down. 5 or 6. Just a small bit of cancellor, most likely. Disappeared. It's very small. See, it's not a gold ring, that. It's just a bit of. It's a zip pull, that. It's a zipper puller. Looks like somebody's been having
45.
Zip pulled down. High conductive metallic target. Oh, they've had the zip pulled off. It might be a penny. Decimal penny. Oh, a 2p. Thinking 2p, 2p, decimal 2p. About 5-6 inches down. Oh, well, that was fairly deep. Can you see that? It's about what? That's the depth. Probably 7 inches almost, that. About 7-ish. 2 pence coin. Easily got that. When the ground is wet, this CTX really does shine. It likes saturated ground. You will get quite a bit more depth on it when the ground's wet. I have noticed that with this detector. 10:41. 12:42. 11:39. 11:39. What is it? Well, it's not a drinks tin, at least. It's a... It's off the dogs. The dog tag, that. It's got a mobile number on it. Yeah, it's just an aluminium dog tag. It has snapped off the dog's collar, that. That bit's broken off it. Got a big collection of dog tags. I've got millions. Dozens, well, dozens and dozens of them. Looking like it is a strip of a tube, aluminium tube. Ah, that's strong, that. It's not strong enough. Not when you're a bodybuilder that's trying to snap it. It's not very tough. King Kong. Super strength.